everyone. Here is Jiangsu Jinlong Company. My name is Abra. For today, I'm sharing how to install the machine. Because when the machine after the shipment from company to our customer, there are some work to be done before the machine can run in the production. Okay, let's start. For the first step, we need to arrange some place for putting the machine. For here, we need to check the place measurement for the left side and the right side and for the back side. For the back side, we need to keep at least 60 centimeter. And for one people to stand here and bend for the machine maintain and repairing. And for the left side and the right side, we need to check at least 60 centimeter. For left and right, at least one side should keep the space for changing the carriage. Okay. So now we put the base plate under the machine. 另外两个了。 And put the machine some down. We use an Allen key to put the base plate, the screw hole. For both sides. Okay, now we put down the machine. We put the screw. 螺丝那边螺丝。 For later, we will check the level balance. For now, we remove the plastic protection. We need a scissor. Remove the plastic protection. Remove the belt. Also this belt and the belt for lock the carriage. Be careful, don't hurt the belt. Okay. Remove the plastic block. For the next step is to raise the side support. We need the number 5 Allen key. For the back side, side support need to lose here. It have 2 screws, 1, 2, and the middle side also have 2 screws. Same as the left side. Okay. They raise the side support up. To this level, same as the edge, and tight the screw. Yo,抬起来,抬起来. This one put up. Lock the screw. And put on the lamp. For now, we install the display. For number 6, Allen key. Connection. Tighten the screw. 还有个一号的吧，一字的。 Use the straight screwdriver to tighten the screw. Remove the plastic protection. Open the cover. Remove the plastic. The oil, paper. Check the carriage is moving smoothly or not from the right side to the left. So now we put the bobbin plate. Okay. put into the hole. The bobbin support is kept at the back side. And for this one, it is the spare parts, spare bar. Here is the example checking in the factory. So now we put the bobbin support. Like this. Okay. For other one is the same way. For now we install the gas supplier. Number 5, Allen key. For the same way, the other side. We put this part. Okay, for now we adjust the lever. We need a The Bible should at the middle, please. For this one, the front side a little up. We check the middle. And also the left side. We use adjust the screw. And check the okay, for now. For the next step is the power connection. For first, we need to check the power. For here, we need to connect the power first. Need a cross screwdriver and the power cable. Remove the cover. Put the cable inside. For the red one, it's the 5 wire. Blue one.
is 09. For the green and yellow is the ground cable. Shortcut. And change the red and the blue. It should be 220 up down 10%. Is acceptable. Okay. Press the green button for 2 seconds. Please read the pattern. And for the 8x8. Yes. Okay. Exit. And reset. Left tension device, yeah, great. Check the left tension. Also the right side. And for the black car, just fly. For this one. Like this. For the alarm cable, put here. Turn off. Okay. For now, we need to check the carriage for the left side. All circle.
the system test for the left side tension. It's working. On the top tension need to connect the cable. Also outside. But the light is on, it's working. So for now we can run in the running in pattern or look. Oh, not either. Press power. For speed 40 and for density 130 for the running in. Also for the back side. And the carriage rear. It's at least for 24 hours for without the yard, and after that we need to go running for another 24 hours for the with the yard for the transfer pattern. Okay, finish.